my gosh, guys. I really don't know what to say. I went to my senior prom last night and I won prom king from my senior year. And I honestly just can't believe it. It didn't seem real. It was like, what? I couldn't believe it. I was so excited. Like, I still can't believe it right now, but I really wanted to make a video because, I mean, I'm never gonna look like this again. I have my sash, my little thing, and my crown. And I have Drake playing in the background, so, like, obviously it's, you know, I have to make a video. But really, though, I feel like, jokes aside and everything, I just really want to take the time and say a few things, I guess. I want to say that I am so blessed and happy that I got to be a part of this and I got to be prom king. And thinking about it, I just almost want to start to cry because, I don't know, I guess if you asked me 3 years ago, or if you told me 3 years ago that I would be winning prom king, I would have never believed you. I was so shy and so quiet and so afraid to be in front of people that I wouldn't have believed you. I'd be like, what the fuck? Like, who do you think you are telling me this? Like, that's not gonna happen. But honestly, this is one of my dreams. It came true. And like, I really don't care about being popular, like being, you know, all of those things. Those things didn't mean much to me, but I tried just to be nice and to be a good person. At least attempt to. But I don't know, I just can't believe it. I just want to thank everyone that ever voted for me and ever cheered me on and just like supported me through all of this, through all of my growth throughout the years. And I don't know, I just can't ever thank you enough. And I also wanted to make this video because I wanted to inspire other people. Because look, I'm gay and I freaking won prom king. And despite all those people, negative people that cussed me and then called me names and everything like that and were jealous of me, you know what? And it's not even the fact that I won. Like, I was nominated and it just means so much to me. And like, I just want this to be an example for people. Like, hey, if I can do it, you can do it too. Your dreams and your goals, you can reach them. It's not stupid. You can do them. So let me just give you the lowdown. So basically, during the last 40 minutes left of the dance, everyone was called off the stage. It was at the Commons at Medford. Shout out to them. Thank you for hooking us up. But everyone was pushed off the stage, basically. And it was only the court, the prom royalty court, that was on stage. And prom prince and prom princess were announced. It was Luke Pomeroy and Rose Kimball. I love them so much. I'm so happy that they won. Congratulations, guys. Love you, Rose. Saw you today at Kohl's. But, then the senior king was announced, or maybe the senior, I don't even remember. And I just remember holding my friend Kate Gilworth's hand, and like, I was like, oh my gosh, what's gonna happen? Like, who is it? And that was, I wasn't really like, oh my god, I wanna, you know, but I don't know. And then when they said my name, the senior prom king 2016, Ricardo Regalado, I almost died, basically. And when I was crowned and like got this thing, everyone cheered so much. And I had to have my moment. I twerked so much. I was like, yes. I was like, you know what? If I can do it, you can do it too. And this is really why I wanted to make this video. I want everyone to know that they can fulfill their dreams and everything and their goals in life. And to always be positive and to always be, you know, just do it. Just be happy and, you know, you only have one life to live. You might as well just live out your dream. Noah always meant a lot to me. It's awesome. I can't ever thank you guys enough, and I really do appreciate it all these years. And thank you guys for supporting me on my channel as well. I know this is very serious, where I'm just like, gotta do it. But my camera's almost dying, so yeah. I just wanted to let you guys know that. And
you never believe me. Tell ya I got these for these other girls sleeping on them. Girl, I'm sleeping.
Bye, guys. Remember to always be yourself. Love yourself. And live your life. And you can do anything, honestly. I'm so excited to see where YouTube and my life is going to take me. And, you know, I just can't wait. I'm excited for the future. And you should be too. So, bye guys. Senior prom! Prom king! Bye guys.